For the hip hike exercise, you're going to need your yoga blocks or your handy Harry Potter books. I promise no Harry Potter books were harmed in the filming of this. You're going to step on them with one leg, and you're going to drop your floating leg as low as you can, and then bring it up as high as you can.